It's so funny when you watch yourself in interviews and you're like, what am I doing? Yeah, and you just like awkwardly smile.
You ready?
So ready.
Cool.
Born just ready. Exploring and just finding adventure. It's fun for me to be able to come home and have, like, on a down day like today, it's just dumping snow. It's an outlet. It's like a perfect outlet for those days where you just kind of reflect on those times that you've been out there and having fun. My art is a combination of abstract landscapes. I like to break down things that you see in nature. Fun, playful lines and colors, nothing too serious. I don't take myself very seriously, so. Lifestyle is definitely, I simplify the things that cost a lot of money so I can be constantly pursuing passions. Tahoe is a really special place for inspiration for the colors and line work of my art, and splitboarding specifically in Tahoe has been a really special way for me to connect with nature as I'm out there, because it's such a slower process. So every step you take, you can notice a lot more. So I find myself just like looking at the trees a little more closely, and the bark of the trees out in Tahoe is like the richest brown ever, and it's like there's some really, really cool trees out here, which I didn't grow up near in Maine. The trees were pretty much all the same. Yeah, combining all the things that I love in my life, making art, music, snowboarding, mountain biking, skateboarding, this city specifically, Reno, kind of is a culmination of all those things for me. My favorite thing to do right now is acrylic paint on some sort of reclaimed wood. I love working with wood and the wood grain, the lines in the wood. Seeing how that plays off of the colors and lines that I put on there is like my interaction with nature on another level, on top, like actually physically working on top of wood. Doing a lot of stuff on the computer where I incorporate those line drawings. I love like the hand-drawn feel into a graphic. So I like to keep a little sketchiness in the lines and not have it be too perfect if I am using the computer. Following my passions and spreading positivity, just having fun. We only have this one life, we might as well enjoy it. And if I can do so while also inspiring others to take action and follow some of the things that they love to do, I think the world just needs a little more positivity and a little less seriousness. We just take everything so serious, so it's nice to be able to follow things that are fun and not harming anybody, and just bring in a little positivity.
Great question.
Yeah.
Cool. Cool. Yeah.
Love all your answers.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. I kind of blacked out, but you know.
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah. Double winner.